Oh, no, 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 no. You do not get to make sad eyes at me. This is your fault. Look, I still don't want to date you. I have been through a lot lately, and what I really need is a friend. But all you want to do is play your little childish games.
Games?
Oh, don't act all innocent, you club snubber.
What? Star, I was there on song day. I know. You're with Marco now.
Oh, Rubariot. That song is gonna haunt me for the rest of my life.
No, no, it was a huge wake-up call. I finally realized you're not into me. So, during the dance, I wanted to do the right thing and give you space. If you'd asked to dance, I totally would have, but I wanted it to be your choice.
Okay, first of all, me and Marco, not a thing.
Really?
Hey, not the point. Second of all, giving me space doesn't mean pretending I don't exist. That's just rude.
I was just trying to do the right thing.
Well, it would have been nice if you didn't ignore me all night.
I don't know how to be nice! At least give me credit for trying! This wasn't easy! Stop!
You're being really dramatic!
Whatever, Star! No, I was just trying to give you what you want.
This isn't what I want!